Mr. Coleman, just stay right there. Don't move. I'm just guessing, but I think the fire department's probably not on its way, yeah?
I turned off the call signal.
Ah. Huh.
You know, I don't know who's worse. A man who kills his son in front of his own father? Or a man who gets paid to make sure that he gets to kill some more?
Just for the record, I never wanted to become the man that you think I am. I happen to believe in this adversarial system of justice of ours. I happen to believe in it with my whole heart. Prosecutor and defendant go at it, best advocate wins. It's an excellent system. Just leads to a bizarre world sometimes where someone like me, reputable and legitimate, finds himself fighting on behalf of the worst scum of the earth like David Hagen.
Why do you represent him?
Why do I represent him? I drop a man like David Hagen, and he kills me, and then he kills my whole family, and then he kills my dog, just for the heck of it!
I didn't come here to harm you. I never wanted to kill anybody. Even Hagen. But I cannot let him take the lives of the people that I love. Do you understand that?
What are you gonna do? Huh? How are you gonna get to him? He's got a whole army around him at all times.
Well, I got to you, didn't I? Look, I've come this far. I can finish this. Just tell me where he's gonna be.
I know where he goes some night. Tonight.